Hi guys, Irfan X-B here. This video will show you the review of the 16 Honda HR-V 1.5e. Without any further ado, let's go ahead and get started. The second generation HR-V in each trim is come standard with the Honda's version of the smart keyless entry and start system. So, this have a key fob on the sole. So, to lock the car, just press the black button, and to unlock the car, just tap the area behind the door handles as the first step. The seats of this HR-VE is made of the fabric in the middle with leather on either sides. The second generation HR-V uses electric crank pinion ball steering system. Started off the e-trim is leather lap steering wheel with gloss black highlights on the bottom half spoke. The 1.5 liter inline-4 petrol on the second generation HR-V Indonesia can be paired to either of 6-speed manual or the continuously favored transmission of this HR-V has specified with. Continuously favored transmission or CVT is basically its automatic transmission with infinite number of gear ratios, the upshift of the maximity of the efficiency you are driving, and I have a smoother ride. This transmission just have a sport mode, also one sport mode can use the manual mode by locating the pedal shifters that up behind the top two steering wheel spokes, the right pedal upshifts, one in the left pedal downshift. Also the base of the gear lever is covered in leather as well. Alright, let's open up the hood and let's take a look at the exterior.